Come on students, today we are going to see in exercise 5.1 la part 173 tenth sum. Find the points in which divides the line segment joining A and B into 4 equal parts. A B is a line segment. In the 4 equal parts are namma pirikkrom P Q R. We are marking P Q R such that AP equal to PQ equal to QR equal to RP. So in the 4 equal parts, 4 parts irukku. In 4 parts la in the coordinate P Q R kandupidikkanum. For that P is the midpoint of AQ. Ena 4 me equal parts. So 4 equal parts appingirappa P midpoint of AQ. AQ nudaiya midpoint P. So that we can use midpoint formula. And Q is the midpoint of this PR. PR nudaiya midpoint Q. Then R is the midpoint of QB. R is the midpoint of QB. So we are considering 3 case 1, case 2, case 3 எடுத்துக்கிறோம். இதுல Q is the midpoint of AB. இந்த Q அப்படிங்கிறது இந்த AB நுடைய midpoint. So we are taking the coordinate A, B. ஏன்னா AB தான் நமக்கு தெரியும். So AB தெரியுறதுனால first we are going to find Q. Q midpoint of PR also. But P or unknown. நமக்கு தெரியாது. So இந்த Q AB னுடைய midpoint first consider பண்ணிட்டு we are going to find Q. So for that we are using the midpoint formula. So AB குடுத்துக்கு x1 y1 x2 y2 x1 என்ன minus 4 plus x2 0 by 2 then y1 0 plus y2 6 by 2 so equal to minus 4 by 2 comma 6 by 2 equal to we cancel minus 2 comma 3. So answer correct and set pannikalam. So for the 10th sum we are finding Q minus 2 comma 3. So Q vandu midpoint of AB. Ena AB da namak theriyum. So AB vechittu Q kandupidichu. After that we are going to find P is the midpoint of AQ. AB Q ipo namak therinjichu. It is known value. So in that la Q value eduthu ezhudikalam. Minus 2 comma 3. So AQ to midpoint P. Appa P midpoint formula vachu P kandupidikkalam. So equal to x1 plus x2. Here itself you can write minus 2 by 2 comma y1 0 y2 3 by 2. So equal to minus 6 by 2 comma 3 by 2. So the answer is if you cancel you are getting minus 3 comma 3 by 2. Shall we check the answer? So for the 10th question, second one, minus 3 comma 3 by 2. This is correct. Next we are going to find R. We want to find P, Q, R. இப்போ நமக்கு P கண்டுபிடிச்சாச்சு. Then Q also we found. Next we are going to find R. Equal to இந்த Q value எடுத்து இங்க போட்டுக்கலாம். Minus 2 comma 3. X1 என்ன? Minus 2 plus X2 0 by 2 comma Y1 என்ன? 3 plus Y2 6 by 2. Equal to minus 2 by 2 comma 3 plus 6 9 by 2. So equal to R equal to minus 1 comma 9 by 2. Answer in that minus 1 comma 9 by 2. So this answer also correct. So in the next class we are going to find 174 part 3 layer for x axis. ஒரு லைன் செக்மெண்ட்டை எப்படி டிவைட் பண்ணுது. இந்த இது வந்து எக்ஸ் ஆக்சிஸ். இது லைன் செக்மெண்ட் ஜாயினிங் டூ பாயிண்ட்ஸ் ஏ அண்ட் பி. அது என்ன ரேஷியோல கட் பண்ணுது அப்படிங்கறத இந்த நெக்ஸ்ட் கிளாஸ் இருந்துச்சு. தேங்க்யூ.